think it's great. The Boston Congress is good. Choco and April, you guys did a great job. Thank you so much. It's packed here. It's jumping. There's a lot of great dancers. It's really, really good. And thanks to Nuevotec. You're always there, man. Thank you, guys.
Hi, my name is Raul Santiago Jr., Director of Visual Impact Performance. Here we are at the 4th annual Boston Salsa Congress, where we're holding a Salsa Congress event that is awesome tonight. And it started Friday. It's going crazy. Today's Saturday. Everybody's getting out here and having a ball out here. So Jason, how do you feel about being over here at the 4th annual Salsa Congress with your dance group?
It's been a wonderful experience. I haven't been here since the first one they actually made, and so I'm very happy to be back. It's a wonderful crowd. The ambiance is just beautiful. Great dancers, great people, great organization. So I want to thank April, Choco, everybody for bringing me out here with my group, Rompecabezas, Raul, Christina, Betsy, and my mom is hanging out here too, so I'm really happy to be here.
Pero aquí está H. Machete, Víctor Enrique Pérez Rivera Jr.,
Verjula loca, boricua, de Turquía, turca.
¿Y cómo se siente estar en este evento esta noche aquí en el cuarto anual Boston Salsa Congress?
Evento maravilloso, aquí estamos en mi pueblo de Boston, Massachusetts, de los Rezos, ya tú sabes, estamos ganando a todo lo que da y los Boston Celtics, perdóname, pero estamos bien.
Con este guaguancó.